suppose so. Are you listening to me? Kelso!
I'm here.
Ellis was a traitor.
She should have let us bring him in. I can't condone the assassination of POTUS Paul.
What are you gonna do with her body?
Crows look hungry.
Don't you fucking dare!
She's a traitor.
She was a good agent. They never did anything she didn't truly believe was the right thing to do. She deserves a proper burial.
Roy, come on!
You wanna keep working with us, Agent Kelso? You bring our girl home.
Copy that. I'm gonna do one more sweep, then we can go to Haven.
Shape files detected. File modified by Agent Faye Lau.
Oh, now she's an agent. Fucking Isaac thinks you died a hero. What were you doing, Lau?
Turns out Agent Lau had some kind of insurance policy. Most of it is heavily encrypted, except one. Lau left it for me, but I think you should hear it. You can play it back on the console. Oh, I also found some pages of Ellis's diary if you want to read them.
I know we haven't worked together for very long. But I trust you, Kelso. That's funny. You remind me a lot of my sister, Heather. I think you would have liked her. Probably a lot more than you like me. Maybe that's why I couldn't tell you. I knew you would have tried to help. We're the same in that way. There are too many people who need you, who count on you. Fuck. Even Rhodes loves you and he hates everybody. Once you got to New York, it was clear they didn't need me anymore. But there was something else happening. Another threat was building, and I had to figure out what it was before it was too late. And I did it. I figured it out. I know what's coming, Kelso, and I know how to stop it. I just have to secure the button, then we can fight it together. We're family now. We bonded fighting this war. Kelso, you're the only sister I have left. I couldn't tell you what I was planning. I needed you angry at me to keep my cover. I'm sorry. I know I hurt you. But I couldn't find another way to do this. Please know it only went down this way because the division couldn't afford to lose you too. They need a leader. And you're the only one I trust.
You should focus on General Anderson's true sons. I really thought the true sons would have fallen apart without Ridgeway. But somehow, Anderson's managed to inspire the troops. Good luck out there. I'll let you know if I find anything.